advanced hydrogen, having fun with a neon sign transformer. I built a Jacob's ladder. You can see if I back up a little bit. See it going here. So it's 7,500 volt neon sign transformer. What I'm doing is feeding it compressed air to the air hose at the bottom. If I turn the air off, it goes real slow. It's all the way to the top. Okay. I use these to build ozone generators, and so that's why I have them. Seems like the 7,000 volt neon sign transformer is the best for making a Jacob's ladder, as the amperage is a little bit higher than the higher voltage transformers. But I'm going to try to get in real close here and just see what happens. I start feeding it compressed air. There. This looks like one of those plasma globes. You see it? Get it more compressed air. You hear something really roaring in that way. Color is your plasma, and you can see the electrical arc. Pretty wild, huh? A little more air. The best part right here is pure electrical fire. I mean, what else can you call it? Isn't that awesome? Back off on the oxygen. We have just a standard Jacob's ladder. I'm going to crank it up again so you can watch him back here. Alright, that thing goes all the way up, almost all the way to the top. There you go, now it's at the top. Full air right there, about 40 psi. I'll get real close to it. There we have it. And hydrogen. Playing with plasma.